Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habita fillah. Sheikh Abdul Rahman Adeni rahmatullah alayhi rahmatin wasiya was asked, whoever see about someone who sees a person fasting that eats out of forgetfulness, should they remind them? The Sheikh responded, he said, yadhkirhu li'anna hadha munkar وهو معذور الأكل في نهار رمضان منكر لكن هو معذور لكن أنت لست معذور أنت تعرف أن هذا انتهك حرمة رمضان وإن كان ناسيا تذكره لزوما. And then he mentioned the hadith, من رأى منكم منكرا فليغيره بيد فإن لم يستطيع فبلسانه فإن لم يستطيع فبقلبه وذلك عرف الإيمان رواه مسلم. So the Sheikh, he responded that if a person sees his brother or sister Muslim eating during out of forgetfulness, that they should remind them, that they should remind them, because that is munkar, meaning eating is a wicked action. It's a munkar that needs to be addressed. And he says, وَهُوَ مَعْبُورٌ, meaning he is excused. He or she is excused for that because they did it out of الْأَكُلْ فِي النَّهَارِ رَمَضَانِ munkar. He says, in eating during the day in Ramadan, that this is a sinful thing. However, this person is ma'bur, this person is excused. However, you are not excused, you know that that is something that violates the sanctity of Ramadan. It violates Ramadan, even though it's out of forgetfulness. So you must remind them, and this is an obligation. And then he mentioned the hadith of the Prophet ﷺ who said, whoever sees a munkar, whoever sees something sinful, then change it with his hand. And if he's unable to do so, then with his tongue, meaning speak out against it. And if he's unable to do so, then with his heart. And that is the weakest form of faith. And this is in Muslim. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.